What's going on, Vibers? It's your boy, J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is called Get Away by your boy, Yellow Wolf and whatnot. You know what I mean? Let's jump on it. Let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go.
The day to load a 22 and take it to the woods and let it ring it to the night and break a bottle with the bullet. Yes. Yeah, hell of a day to load a 22 and take it to the woods and let it ring it to the night and break a bottle with the bullet. Yes, I'm about it, motherfucker. Not a single sign that everything is missing from my southern roots. I'm liable just to take a Chevrolet and run it through the mud for gigs. Yeah. What a son of a bitch, my mama raised into a rapper who can tell a story like my uncle when he's drinking. Product of a working environment.
You heard that, Junkie said. What a son of a bitch my mama raised into a rapper who could tell a story like my uncle when he was drinking. You know that vibe? You know that vibe when your uncle is just chilling and that he telling stories and whatnot? He like, yo, man, my son could rap like that, man. What the hell, yo? Let's go.
Somebody, motherfucker, not a single sign that everything is missing from my southern roots. I'm liable just to take a Chevrolet and run it through the mud for giggles. Yeah. What a son of a bitch, my mama raised into a rapper who can tell a story like my uncle when he's drinking. Product of a working environment. Fuck what y'all think. Meaning I'm working harder than any artist could ever do it simply because I'm made that way. I built a house around your ass.
I like that he said he came from a working environment, and that's the way he gets his freaking ethics and rap and shit, yo. Because of his working environment, man. Let's go. I like that, man. Let's go.
Like my uncle when he's drinking. Product of a working environment. Fuck what y'all think. Meaning I'm working harder than any artist could ever do it simply because I'm made that way. I built a house around your ass before you can realize that you in the neighborhood that Yellow Wolf made. So call me your redneck and tell your boys about it. Tell them I'm an Alabama wannabe. I'll be there. I just take it to the studio and drop a bomb on you from a motherfucking bean bag.
I need that. Get away. Tell my folks roll up the J's. Bring Yellow Wolf and juice. We'll sit up on the roof with a broken Chevrolet. Talk to the stuff that left to say. Cause if I don't get away, when you see my trailer park, get away. These people have to get away from me.
He said, people see my trailer park, get away from me. I like that.
On the roof with a broken Chevrolet. Talk to the stuff that left to say. Cause if I don't get away, when you see my trailer park, get away. These people have to get away from me. Drink some, smoke some. People have to get away from me. Load up the guns, load up the guns. Then you have to get away from me. Drink some, smoke some. Cause if I don't get away, you will see my trailer park get away. Then you have to get away from me.
Man, I done been through it all. I done been up and know what it is to fall. Pump police filling all of my balls. When I don't pop up a cause, cause I never sent out.
Pump police got filling all up in my balls without probable cause, cause a nigga still tall, sitting tall. You know, I be on the rims and shit. I like that bars, man. Dang, you gotta do something. I like they gotta do something fat. Let's go back.
I done been through it all. I done been up and know what it is to fall. Pump police filling all of my balls. When I don't pop up a cause, cause I never sent out. Dog, you gotta do something fat. Who the roll with Wolf, why you come back? Cause them up there don't wanna play fair. Got me bent to the wall like a fucking thumbtack. Dumb fat, dumb hell. Criticize a nigga for the crack I sell. Like you can give a shit if a nigga eat well or eat at all. Wanna see me fall, let them see that now, dog. Them lies, long cause I got.
And I like how he said, man, he said that shit like, this shit look like it's dedicated to the raps and shit, man. The fuck? He said, dumb as hell criticize a nigga for selling crack. I sell, like you could give a shit if a nigga eat well or eat at all. Wanna see me fall? Let me see that. Nah, dog, that's lies. You just basically saying like, come on, man. Y'all motherfuckers busting me for selling crack and whatnot. But at the end of the day, you don't really care if a motherfucker eat eat at all in the end of the day and shit, you know what I mean? And that's something that a motherfucker has to do to survive, you know what I mean? So, like, when he's out there selling them cracks or whatever he might be doing and whatnot, that's just for him to freaking feed himself and his family, probably, you know what I mean? Stop hating on motherfuckers hustlers, I mean, like, the Lord, that's what they fucking do, you know what I mean? But let's go, man. Get it.
Dumb fed, dumb hell, criticize a nigga for the crack I sell. Like, you can give a shit if a nigga eat well, let me that all. Wanna see me fall, let him see that now, dawg. Dumb lies, look, cause I got cake fresh on my side. Bitch, I'm hitting up to the sky, roll up, let's get high. Waving them by, I need that.
Get away, tell my folks roll up the J's. Three yellow with a juice, we'll sit up on the roof with the broken Chevrolet. Talk to the stuff that left to say. If it don't get away, when you see my trailer park, get away. These people have to get away from me. Drink some, smoke some. You won't have to get away from me. Load up the guns, load up the guns. These people have to get away from me. Drink some, smoke some. Cause if it don't get away, when you see my trailer park, get away. These people have to get away from me.
When the plus 20 still spitting them out, the bills in your post is still shit in your house. They put my dick in your mouth, take it back out, put it back in, fuck on the floor, spit on the cow. When you ugly motherfucker, think it dug enough, or rough enough, or good enough, or fast enough, keep up. Most retarded motherfucker in the whole wide world ain't stupid or dumb enough to fuck with. If you in, say you in, say you in. And if you in, sign your motherfucking business. Knuckle up, buckle up, hustle up, huddle up. Huddle up, don't do it. Not a nail, not a nigga out of there, can't compare. To what I do to these bars, on these bars, and these girls, and these bars, and these bars, and these tables and chairs. Bitch, I need that.
Get away, tell my folks roll up the J's. Three yellow with a juice, we'll sit up on the roof with the broken Chevrolet. Talk to the stuff that left to say. Cause if it don't get away, when you see my trailer park, get away. These people have to get away from me. Drink some, smoke some. You won't have to get away from me.
You know what I mean? I like the energy from this jump off, man. It has like a lot of freaking different freaking angles that you could actually look at it. You know what I mean? Freaking your boy freaking Mystical talking about like, yo, he's fucking 20 plus years in this freaking business and he's still doing it. And motherfuckers better leave him alone. You know what I mean? Motherfuckers, yo, shit. He's just trying to make his shit. You know what I mean? Getting to the next level on all this type of shit, you know what I mean? And Shorty Fat is like on some like, yo, listen, man, on some real shit, yo, these motherfucking cops need to fucking stay away from me, you know what I mean? Yeah, I understand the reason why I do these things and whatnot, so at the end of the day, fuck it, leave me alone and shit. Let me do me and you do you, man. And we meet in the crossroad type shit. You know, that's the type of energy that I'm getting from Shorty Wabbit, Shorty Fat and whatnot. And your boy freaking Yellow Wolf is like basically saying like, yo, I got a mindset that's always grinding. You know what I mean? I come from a fucking family that's always about grinding and whatnot and getting to the next level. I come from product of a working environment and shit. So he's like saying like, you're on some real shit. I'm always on my P's and Q's trying to make that fucking money and shit. Anybody come next to me or my freaking trailer and whatnot, you're going to learn a lesson, you know what I mean? Stay the fuck away from me. We burning freaking L's and shit just to fucking stay on the level of calmness and whatnot. You know what I mean? That was all three of them as well, you know what I mean? But I hope you guys enjoy the video, you know what I mean? If you guys did, feel free to tell me down there in the comment section and whatnot. I would love to ask you how the sound sounds and whatnot, because as you can tell, I'm somewhere else and whatnot, and I'm using my phone. And I want to know if the sound quality is okay, you know what I mean? If there's any glitching or anything like that, just put it down there in the comment section and fill me in, you know what I mean? If you guys want more tracks from your boy Yellow Wolf, Shorty Fat, or Mystico or any other type of videos and whatnot, do put it down there in the comment section. I get to it as soon as possible. This right here is my motherfucking thumb. I need y'all to take y'all thumbs and whatnot and throw it all the way up to the motherfucking sky. Smack that like button. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way, guys, to show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there. It's as easy as a motherfucker and whatnot. And share it with your friends in the same token. That's about it. I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out. One love and I'm out. You already know, fam. Let's go. Yeah, I know.